Welcome.
Hello, everybody. Jeff, thank you for liking the stream. That reminds me, I have to do something. There we go. Nope. Wrong one. There we go. Something's going on with my camera. I think it's okay now. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. I'm seeing some skipping. But it looks like everything's fine. I don't know. But we are 25 minutes from the launch of Modern Warfare 3. I am sleepy. I took a nap. And I'm ready to party. This will work for now. Who's excited? Who is excited for some... I'm excited for zombies. I'm really excited for zombies, guys. But I'll show you guys like what we got going on here. There's like, you know, nothing available right now. There is a cheese way to get into a lobby. But I don't know if I really want to do that right now. Because to be honest, I really don't want to play. Like, I don't want to do a whole lot of multiplayer. I mainly want to. I want to play zombies. But let's join on somebody, just so we can see the game. Wanted to hop on and say hi before I go to bed. Hey, I appreciate you. I appreciate you, Michael. Okay, so I can show you like a little bit of what we got going on before the game actually comes out. So we can kind of go through like some stuff. So we can go through like the camos for one. Have a good night. Hey man, you have a great night, dude.
You get some sleepy some sleepy sleeps.
So here's the main camos for the mastery. 50 kills with the Lockwood, 50 hit fire kills, ADS kills, and then double kills. And then get 2 kills shortly after sprinting in 1 life. You can try maybe 3 hours for work. Oh my gosh. So that's to get gilded. It's 2 kills shortly after sprinting in 1 life. So you just gotta sprint and then kill somebody, sprint. Brandon Woods, thank you for liking the stream. Michael Franklin, thank you for liking the stream. I appreciate you coming over to the Facebook stream and hitting that like, Mike. And then Forged is get the gilded camo, get 3 gilded camo challenges done with shotguns, and then get 25 one-shot kills while ADS'd with it. Priceless is 5 hip fire kills while moving, and then get 36 priceless camos for the interstellar. Now there's zombies. Show them zombies get 250 kills, get 250 hip fire kills, 250 kills with low electric damage. Excuse me, sorry. 250 kills with electric damage, and then 20 consecutive kills with it 10 times without taking any damage. So you can see right here, like, we have a total of 556 camos that I have not unlocked, which is exciting. I mean, it's 8 camos. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. 16 camos per gun, and there's 36 guns. That's exciting. That's exciting. But as far as what guns are in this game, I wish you can. Oh, you can. Okay. Modern Warfare 3 guns only. So for ARs, we have the SVA 545, MTZ 556, and the MCW that were all in the beta. But then we also have the Holger 556, which was in the. That was in the what's it called? The thing. A campaign, sorry. OG 58. Gonna be a 3-round burst. Very comparable to like the AUG. Then the FR 556. Which is also a 3-round burst. Battle rifles, we have the Bass B. We have the Sidewinder and the MTZ 762. SMGs, we have the Striker, the Swarm, the AMR9, WSP9, which, look, the Uzi's back. Or is that the Uzi? Either way, the Rival 9 and the Striker 9. Shotguns, we have the Lockwood 680, the Haymaker, and the Riveter. LMGs, we have the Pulmiot 762, the DG58, LSW, Holger 26, and the Bruin. Oh, the Bruin's back. Marksmans, we have the KBD Enforcer, the MCW 6.8, the DM56, and the MTZ Interceptor. And then snipers, looks like the Pellington, kind of. The Cat AMR, the Longbow, and then the Inhibitor. So I'm excited. I'm excited to use these. I don't really want to get right into multiplayer right now, because I feel like it kind of like kills the vibe of launch. James, thank you for liking the stream. How you doing? I feel like it kind of kills the vibe of like launch day. But what we can do Because we can mess with some settings. So we're going to go to the firing range. Settings, controller, there we go. Okay. Graphic settings. Okay, that's off. Fidelity cast is it brings sharpness of the field. Da-da-da. Eco mode. No. On field view 115, which I want to move that up to 120. First person camera. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Bring that down. So that's supposed to be barely visible. Okay. Safe area. This is for the HUD, I think. I've been told to use that as like the safe area, because then everything's like a lot closer. I don't know. We'll try it out. Settings. Let's go down to tens. 0.8. Target aim assist. Aim assist type is default. Motion sensor. No, I don't want that at all. Audio. That looks fine. Oh. Interface. I think everything is good. Cool. Okay, so what do I want to work on first? I think I want to work on SMGs first. Put the striker on. I can't really do anything with the striker. As far as adding anything to it. So yeah, I think we'll do, let's just make our loadouts. So we have custom loadout one as a striker, then we'll go to the AMR9. Then we'll go to whatever the third one is. that I can actually put on there, which is going to be the Rival 9. And then... oh, there's two different strikers, the Striker 9 and then the Striker 45. Interesting. Okay. When does this get unlocked? At level 27. Okay. This one's at 25. Okay. And that's at 25. So we'll do these three. We'll do those first three. And kind of see where we are. We have the SVA 35. Locked. We have that. Battle rifles are all locked. I'll put the Lockwood on there. Let's go with as many loadouts as we can, just to get everything set up and ready. Riveter. LMGs, look, first two are available. So we'll put that one on. Get that one on. And then marksmans, we have, looks like it's just the KD Enforcer right now. Okay, we'll just keep going. Sniper rifle, looks like all of them are available. I want to try this CAT AMR. We gotta get the last one on there. So that's max you can do is 12. So let's go back to snipers and let's add the longbow on there. So we got all the guns that are unlocked right now. Oops. So 9 minutes. 9 minutes. If anybody wants to join up, let me know. Be phenomenal to have some of you guys in here hanging out and stuff. Guys, we are live here on Facebook, Kick, and YouTube. I'm excited. I think Chris is supposed to join up tonight. We'll see if he's able to or not. He actually just shoot him a text. What's up, Luke? How you doing? I thought about going live on Twitch also, but that's just too much. I think that would be way too much. Relax in hell, yeah. I'm over here waiting for the game to launch. Like, I'm just in the, so I did the cheese everyone else is doing, to get into the lobby at least, so I can at least, like, get this set up and stuff. And then, But yeah, whenever the game launches, I'm probably going to go straight into zombies. I'm probably not going to do multiplayer. At least not at first, because everyone's doing multiplayer. You know, I want to go straight into zombies, like... And I'm kind of curious what war mode is. Yeah, game mode available at launch. Oh! Oh, it's open! It's up! The game is up! So let's go and look at all these. Who do we want to go in as first? Skeletor? Yay. Which actually... We also want, I think her name's Tony. Yo, this Makarov skin. I kind of want to play as Makarov because it looks good. We're going to equip him. Yo, that Makarov skin looks dope. We're gonna unequip that. Let's look at our contraband that we have already. We have a swarm, MTZ, Holger. Which right now I have an MCW equipped, which I'm okay with. I like that. Field upgrade, energy mine, frenzied guard. So this is spawn an explosive deal master. Blah, blah, blah. Prepare armor to full and force all enemies to target you for. Oh my god! Yeah, we'll leave that at energy mine for now. I'm not gonna do squad fill because I don't want to. Operation Deadbolt Act 1 is ping a contract on the tap map. That's the edit mission. Do I only get one mission? Okay. Okay, so let's try it. Let's see what zombies is all about. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited for zombies. Ah! All right, first zombies match. Let's go. I'm excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Ruzikstan. Complete contracts. So this is DMZ, but with zombies. And I'm excited about that. There's pack of punches in there. Oh man, I'm so ready. I'm so ready. All right, here we go.
Time.
You can play this in third person if you want to. That's badass. All right, so we're starting over here. So we need to ping a contract. Who wants a perk machine? What is Deadshot Daiquiri? Jumper cable, screwdriver. Okay, that's not a contract. I think I'm here. Oh, I hear us. I see a zombie. Oh, here they come! Mercenary camp. There's a contract. But he said they dropped something. Ooh, hellhound already. There we go. You're dead. Informing zombie kill. Okay. Wait, where's that contract that I pinged? Hey, Manny, how you doing? Wait, did that contract go away? Is there somebody near? I'm guessing. Let's do that one then. What is that thing on the map? I like Modern Warfare 3. I literally just started playing it. So far so good. I'm loving the zombies mode already. Whatever that thing was, it's gone now. Full power.
undead.
Figure up so early, but I looked at the time, and it's only, yeah, it's only 11. Alright, so we started a contract.
Intel suggests there's a mother load of Terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to our stockpile.
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch them adrift.
Oh, shite. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no! Oh, shite! Yo, zombies integrated with DMZ is legit. Oh no, I have to be close to the stash. God damn it.
Undead hostile terminate.
No puppy!
Unless I'm dead.
Red Bull. You're RTB.
Ouch. Gotta love a good insta-kill. Okay, now what else? Oh, exfil.
Marking extraction zone.
I'm assuming where these other people, like these are other people that are here.
You have gathered 5,000 essence. With
it should give us an edge.
Head to a pack-a-punch machine. It will significantly upgrade your weapon. I have marked one on your map.
No. The stream is very, very laggy. Is it really? Scott, can you do me a favor and look on my on the other platforms? On Kick and Facebook? All by the exfil.
Eyes on enemy stronghold.
Yeah. Oh, I do see where it says encoding overloaded. I'm gonna have to end the Facebook stream then. It's just too much on the computer. Let me know if that's better, Scott. Okay, so there's a stronghold. I just don't know how to get through it. A lot better? Okay, cool. Why are we not recording? Nestcrawler, what the hell is that? Okay, so I think I have to get those spores. Ah, there we go. Okay. I think I figured it out. Already up at rank 13. I'm not using double XP or anything like that. That's what I needed. It was a big old nuke. Let me see if I can get enough of them rounded up and see how much damage this breacher drone will do. I still have more infestation in there, so we gotta find those other cysts. I'm assuming it's the cysts that we have to find. Let's clear the infestation. I don't know what that does. Ooh. That's cool. Ah, I was just missing that last one.
I am so glad you are okay. It would be a tragedy if
all right, so we cleared a stronghold. Wait, can I stow it? No, I don't have a big enough backpack. Let's do another contract and then probably exfil from there.
Barrera received a threat call from one of his teams. Make for broadcast location. Render aid.
And so we gotta go to find the inhibitor device. Use inhibitors to help destroy spores. Okay. Find double XP tokens are working well. Don't seem to be. I have no idea. No doggy! Bad doggy! Yeah, Scott, I'm not using the double XP at all right now. Those inhibitors. Okay. Yeah, Scott, if you want to hop in Discord, I should be in the Discord channel. I have humans near me. There we go. Can I pick these back up?
Oh, I can.
Planting cluster mine.
Ouch.
How do you feel? I can't see your expression. I hope that soda does not taste entirely of fish. Unlike the flavor, the effects will last until you bleed out. If you are down, seek prompt medical attention.
Okay, we gotta exfil.
Marking extraction zone. Time to go.
All right. Okay, go, 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 go.
Pull us out, Ben. We're done here. We're less than dead.
Copy that. Only because you asked so nicely.
There we go. MCW's already level 6. Let's go! First exfil successful. Let's go! Nice. Dude, that was cool. I don't like that you only get one mission at a time. Purchase whoever with a wall buy. Kill 50 zombies with a wall buy weapon. Pack a punch a weapon to level 1, and then kill 50 with a pack a punch. Okay. Yeah, let's just do the treasure hunter. Confirm. Inventory. Let's just leave it like that. Yeah, I think we're good. I see everyone playing not zombies, which I'm having a freaking blast. Party don't stop till I'm walking. Let's go. Let's get these zombies.
Weapons freeze tracked in. This threat must be contained by any means necessary.
Okay. Oh, I'm already like right by a couple teams. I've just opened loot crates. Like, I don't want anything to do with these teams. I feel like I'm gonna get griefed already. They're like really close.
Now you're getting it. Low on ammo? Need to modify a turret and left your stash of boards at home? Hunt around for a cache. Chances are the EZ will provide.
Will provide. Give me that thumb drive. No! Bad dog. Ouchies.
Got a truck here.
Listen up. That camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest.
Anything worth grabbing? AMR-9. Ooh.
That's another L for Terminus outcome. Good work.
Mercenary stronghold. Oh, I like that thing.
It'll be a tough fight, but we do him some serious fucking damage.
Cronin. I didn't look to see what this guy had. M13. Already have a gas mask.
Moving this way. I'll get this.
All right, we're going into this area. What in the hell?
Eyes up. Time to go.
Yeah, let me get out of here. I do really like this map. Don't necessarily know what that does, but makes it rarer. How am I on this? I need 8 more caches. Okay. I didn't check out the camo challenges, but I know this one's not even there yet. Picture of a cat. Thank you for the ammo. Have I done a contract already? I haven't done a contract yet. The ether nest?
Objective located. Let's move. Cluster mindset. This will help.
Excuse me? You're just a random juggernaut? Okay. Let's do it. Incredible.
stations running. Drop that item off at the buy station. They will wire you some essence for your troubles. Check your map. I will mark a buy station for you.
You did not. Liar.
Got a truck here. I'll get
mechanic, I ensure our fleet's in top condition, even with you bouncing bodies off my bonnets and bumpers. I'm not too fussed. Run them over, just take care of them tires, copy?
Flanking here. Vehicle here.
Here we go. Gotta find more zombies. I have how many more to go? Beep. 14. I hear him. Bowling for zombies.
Undead hostile terminate.
Oh, shite. Okay, let's go to the gas station. And right before I get to the gas station, I'll pop a tire.
Time to go.
Nice one. You'll be qualified to drive a cab around Romford by the time we're through.
Come on. Come here, zombies.
Throwing Kazimir.
Okay. So badass. Okay. There's an exfil right here. I need to do a mission first. Let's do a weapon stash. Bonus points. I like and don't like that you can see other players on the map. No, no. Come on, come on, come on. There's a nuke, there's a nuke! Oh, that's just a kill. Just kidding.
Indicating pack-a-punch location. Deceased tango removed.
Where's that wall by? Is it out here? Yep.
This is your friendly quartermaster with my tip of the day. Know your wall buys. Buy whatever suits you, then go get your money's worth.
The less humans that are on this map, the better for me. Just got a 12 streak, current winner in my IRL group. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, Scott. I'm over here just playing DM zombies. There we go. Go pack a punch. I think I can pack a punch both of these. What's up? I'm just here playing zombies. This mode is badass, dude.
I haven't tried it yet.
I mean, it's DMZ, but with zombies. How'd you like multiplayer so far?
Not bad. I fell asleep. Dead ass Steven and Joe are yelling at me, Chris, what the fuck are you doing? Are you snoring over there? Like I'm fucking sleeping.
Are these losers gonna exfil? Because, like, I need them to exfil so that I can exfil.
Is it PvP, too?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Mm-hmm. But the difference between this and, like, DMZ is you can see all the players on the map.
Oh. So you can kill the other teams?
Yep. Or I actually don't know. If I see people on the map, I avoid them. Also, who said it was okay for these hellhounds to not explode when they get close to you? Holy shit, a disciple? What the fuck? Even though I pack-a-punch this gun, I feel like it's barely doing any damage now.
So for some reason, my car insurance went down $70.
Hey, don't question it.
I hate fucking bitching.
All these damn zombies. These level twos are stupid. Like, they're stupid strong. And go to that exfil. I'll get us. But yeah, I have no idea if it's PvP or not. I just avoid.
I don't only want to pay $3. Copy. Sign in. There's guest. Ordered $6,000 worth of guns tonight.
Excuse me?
I ordered $6,000 worth of guns tonight.
Jesus Christ.
Just for the store, not for myself.
Oh.
I wish. Damn it. For me. But I can order anything I want and then buy it when it comes in for 10% above cost.
That's crazy. You is crazy, fool.
The rifle I want.
Okay, these should be easy because they're level one zombies. Oh yeah. Kaboom! Hmm?
Then I'm finally starting to get caught up on shit.
Ah. That's good.
And the bike payment and the car payment.
That's great, dude.
Really nice next year. Especially after taxes.
When everything's paid off and stuff.
Once I get taxes and... That's a terminus cap. I'm gonna book Disney and I'm gonna pay...
Wait, say that again?
I said I'm gonna book Disney and pay a good chunk of cards off.
Oh, yeah.
And then... Once, by the time Disney hits, I plan on being, or having, like, next to no credit card debt.
Hell yeah.
That's my plan. We're not going to Vegas. We're not going to Hawaii. We've already talked about it. We're gonna
just pay down your stuff.
We're just gonna pay everything down. We're gonna go to Disney in October, and we might go to Vegas in December if everything goes to plan. But that was our, you know, our thing. We're not gonna buy anything major or new.
Time to go.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I think I'm okay.
Informing zombie kill.
Kids getting out of school for Veterans Day like they served this country. No, the next comment, but for real though, half of these kids have seen more of the combat than any millennial.
Damn.
It's okay, my joke yesterday was pretty dark. There's a guy that was selling blank lower receivers for AR rifles, and they were like unmilled, so like they somehow had to be cut out and everything, but they had the magazine, slot in it already, and then you just have to mill it out for the trigger and everything.
You
hit them on Facebook, locally here, which is highly illegal. We won't get into that. And I was like, oh, come on. School.
Jesus. Another one ace. Thanks to that. All right. Let me get to the exfil now.
So the Warzone drops next month?
Yeah. But yeah, I've just been soloing zombies. Since it dropped, I'm up at what, like level 7 or rank 17 now.
Strike team to deadbolt actual. We need evac ASAP.
Did you close the stream?
Huh?
I said you closed the stream.
The Facebook stream, yeah. I had to. I'm on Kickin' YouTube. Okay, these zombies need to leave me alone so I can self revive.
What's going on, everybody? Long time no see.
No, 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 no. There's so many zombies. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Please tell me I have another self-rev. I do not.
I don't understand the zombies. zombies with Modern Warfare because zombies has never been a Modern Warfare thing.
Yeah, I mean, it's always been Black Ops. Get out of my chopper! The zombies roll in my chopper! Jesus! Oh man. Got 3 missions done that round though. Whenever Danielle went to bed, she was like, don't stay up too late. And I was like, I slept for like 3 hours. What do you mean, don't stay up too late?
Pretty much the main one. She gets up in the middle of the night, your ass is dead.
Nah. Gun that I have right now. MCW, that's what I have. I do too. Okay, change. Armory. Equip.
Yeah, we tried that,
How was that?
It was interesting. One, but it was... We were confused the first half. But I was awake during that. And I tried to do some of the invasion and I fell asleep.
Mm-hmm. I don't like Invasion. I've never been a fan of it.
I probably only have like an hour left in me, but I'll be on tomorrow for sure.
Yeah. I know I'm playing with Fatal, with female Fatal and Nixie. We're gonna be doing some zombies. But I mean, I'll be on most of the day. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Just because I still have to drive to the office and back in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
And I've only been up since 3 o'clock. This morning.
Jesus. All right, let's go. I like this map. Was it an Earth extent? Oh. But yeah, I've been having a blast. I've done, I guess, 3 already. 3 zombies matches, and it's just like I'm having the time of my life, dude. That's good. Huh? Yeah, it's been fine. I mean, it's been great ever since we got rid of Homegirl. Like, once she decided to resign, everything's been great.
My dad already has a job.
No shit.
Yeah, I told him,
Where at?
I gotta look on the map.
Hmm.
Because I don't know, like, names and stuff.
Yeah.
It's not far from you, though. I know,
I love the opening for Zombies. It just looks so cool.
Let's get this done, Deadpool.
Soap, how are you talking?
I want to say Lancaster area.
Okay. That's like, literally like 20 miles from me.
Yeah.
Like super close.
Area or Mesquite. It was like that part, that side of Dallas.
Uh-huh.
But, it's for some legal team. He has a private investigator type deal.
Oh, nice.
But my stepmom's got to be ready to move, you know, too.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I gotcha.
It was just up to me, I'd already would have moved. Looking at property every day, trying to find something.
Right.
Oh my god. He wants like the perfect, you know.
Mm-hmm. What is this right next to us?
I realize I can't.
Oh, an Ethernet.
Cancel last. Do my pawn shop gig down there.
You said you can't? Oh.
Not keep my pay.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently, assistant managers make like $4 to $5 less an hour.
Well, cost of living is also way lower here.
Yeah.
You gotta remember that.
It's not. Neither is my bike.
What?
I said my car payment's not.
Right. So when you go in these nests, you have to kill these little cysts that are like, they'll be on like the wall and the ceiling. Wait, there's another person over here.
I'll fucking fuck them up.
I don't know if you can do that.
Nope.
No?
Friendly.
Okay.
Yep.
Badass. So now I know. So not like I don't need to be like afraid to go to X-Files. Shit, I have been.
I think they're gonna add PvP at some point though.
I would assume they would. But at the same time, I'm like, why? Why would they add PvP to something that's like zombies? Oh. Yeah, there's some stuff in here. Okay. What do I need to do? The hypothetical, if I were to say I redeem something, would you still be able to refund it? No. I don't think so. Why next? There's a two plate for you.
Yeah, worst possible time.
It's not showing up on your way. What? But you did redeem it on Xbox? Have you tried redeeming the code again, Nyx? Nearby players pleading for help. We'll pick him up. Especially because we know that everybody's friendly over here.
That guy's not.
No, these are like mercenaries. Oh, you don't have it on PC. You don't have an Xbox. I thought you had an Xbox, Nyx. That's why it's not showing up.
Thanks for the help, boys. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Okay, now get the microphone out of your mouth, fool.
In a dick, you don't have to suck it. I mean, you can if you want to. I'm no one to judge, but...
Boom. What do I have to do? I have to go. Where's the mystery box?
Coming towards you.
Mystery box, mystery box. I see it. It's, is there more than one? Because it's on the other side of the map.
Who needs a mystery box?
Well, goddamn. Okay, let me find a car.
Well, let's go just straight through this orange
vehicle here. Yeah, I'm gonna grab a car first though. Be faster. So the orange means it's a higher threat. Did you see like right now it says threat low? When you go into the orange, it's medium. Hey, Steven. Let's go.
Play this smart. Legacy's a sneaky
ass. Oh, shit. Now it's time for bed. Hell yeah. You did zombies, Steven? Or did you do multiplayer? Oh yeah, dude. That's all I've played. I haven't played any multiplayer. Other than like a little bit that I did at work, but I mean, it was at work. It was a bad experience, period. You learn the maps and figure stuff out, right? Like I need to do all the different, types of contracts. Are you just rocking a shotgun?
Yeah, getting brain rot kills.
Nice. Found a wall, had a portal show up. Of course, I don't know what it does or if it. Oh. I know that there's a place where there's like runes on the wall. I was watching J-God this morning talk about, or he was showing that on his stream. And I was like, I wonder what you do for that. Oh shit, critical damage, run! Oh, it's you.
I'm reloading.
All right, I gotta get a primary weapon from this. Can you leave me alone for like 2 seconds? God damn. Made it to level 7. I think I don't remember what level I am. Max armor. Yeah. Oh. It gave me a freaking SVA. All right, but I gotta get 50 kills with a mystery box. Oh, are you doing your missions at all?
I don't know what missions I have.
Open your map.
Yep. I got ping a contract on the tech map. On your six. Boom.
You couldn't ping one that's like right next to us?
Well, I will.
Let's do that one.
The contract.
Probably use some double XP tokens tomorrow morning. I don't know if I'm going to use the double XP tokens right away because, like, I'm leveling up pretty quick. I mean, I'm level 17 and I've only been playing for however long I've been live. What is this? 2 hours? Oh, I just got.
People that got the 55 out of the 6.
Yeah. Oh, okay, this SVA is not, I mean, I was talking shit about it, but, it's got a pack-a-punch, so, I think. Oh, there's that counter UAV in the air. There it goes. Don't forget to refill ammo if you need.
I'm still full.
I have to get zombie kills with this mystery weapon. Dude, I'm glad that they brought back brain rot because that's badass. That was one of my favorites from Cold War. We're gonna have a ton of freaking enemies when we get to the raid stash. There's gonna be a bunch of zombies. Okay, 2-plate armor vest. Where's the 3 plates, damn it?
There's gonna be a ton?
Yep. As soon as you do the, like you start it, it's gonna, like you'll see a bunch of zombies are gonna spawn. Ooh, an encrypted hard drive?
Oh. Okay, I got a brain rot zombie first kick.
Nice.
Money here. Changing mag. On your
side. Oh boy.
Oh, that's your zombie. That's your brain rotted zombie. So when you finish this, it'll show you your next mission. Ooh, there's an EBR in here. Oh, I have a symbol monkey, by the way. For whenever we need to, you know, get them out of here. Deadshot daiquiri recipe. But yeah, if you go to that, the reward rift is really where you get all the shit. What else can we do around here?
Now my next thing is the exfil.
Okay, let's go to an exfil then.
Marking extraction zone.
But we can stay in here until whenever.
Yeah.
Probably one, so.
Yeah, I still have to kill. I still have to kill a few zombies. 14 to be exact.
Loading fresh mag. Confirming zombie kill.
Ooh, lockers. Nope. Picture of a dog. Comic book.
Gas mask here.
Wait. Where's this box that I'm hearing? There it is. I need to kill one more zombie. Ooh, I found a three plate.
There's one right here.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, I'll bring him to you.
All right. All right, let's go exfil. Actually, we have like 25 minutes. No, but I want you to... What do I have to do? Destroy a mercenary convoy? Where's the mercenary convoy? Then collect a key card dropped by the convoy. Maybe it's just like, oh, maybe it's just like doing one of these mercenary camps. Yeah, let's go there.
Let's move. Loading fresh mag. Time to go.
I like how you got in the back seat and said covering your six. I'm like, whatever.
This is Dobbs. Have eyes on Terminus Outcomes vehicles maneuvering on your grid.
There's that one to the south.
Yep. Wait a minute. There it is right here. I think it's this convoy right here. No, I'm down.
No, I'm down.
All right, I got you.
Up, your death will be away.
I've survived worse.
Oh my god, I'm down again. Zombies right behind you.
Dally undead combatant. I got you.
Thank you, thank you. I probably should have played it up. Shooting at me.
I'll get it.
You heard him, strike team. Let's move. We've got Terminus Outcomes at a disadvantage. Let's make sure that.
Okay, slow 50 zombies with that, and then also. Oh, okay, I have the cryo freeze already on. I just have to slow hellhounds with the cryo freeze also.
They'll get our truck.
I love that you put the brain rot on your shotgun.
Time to go.
Yeah.
Nearby player. Oh, let's go help that guy. Oh, did somebody care to get him? Or did he leave? Damn, that sucks. Oh, shite. This is actually a pretty good spot for just farming the zombies.
On your six.
If you want, we can try the stronghold. I think I have a key card for it. But let's kill that. Let's destroy that thing first.
I'll get us there. Changing mag.
We got insta kill. Don't forget to take out these cysts. Okay.
What happens after calling the next fill?
What does?
I said, what happens?
Oh. Just kind of like how it is in DMZ, like the there'll be just like a horde of zombies that'll show up while you're waiting for the chopper. Where the fuck is this? There it is.
Energy mine, go it out.
Oh boy.
Oh, did you call in the exfil?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm still working on this stronghold.
Coming.
I'm working on this thing still. There we go. You're good. If you're gonna exfil. There's a medium backpack here, by the way.
Swapping mags.
Did you grab that backpack?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, maybe I didn't. I guess I thought I didn't.
Okay.
Holding fresh mag.
Hold position, strike team. I'm heading your way.
But I will say, compared to DMZ, this, like, the exfil chopper is a lot quicker, like, to get in.
Yeah.
Oh no! I fell out because I thought we had, I thought I had time. That's too funny. I just gotta wait for the thing to pop back up. Oh, that's funny. Okay, is the thing there? It is. You're at 10?
Level 10, yeah.
Nice.
Miller here. We just had a minor
explosion. Alright, dude.
I'll put you in the morning.
Alrighty, sounds good. Bye.
Mastermind.
my gosh, that was great. Be right back, guys. Okay, Oh, we're already at tier 3 missions? Discord. There we go. All right, guys, I think I'm going to end the live. I'm going to keep playing, but I'm going to end the live. All right. So I'll see you guys, I think at 11. I don't know what time, but I'll be back in a little while. Bye.